The pitch-to-rig function will add multiple connectors of a similar type in either horizontal or vertical rows. To accomplish this, select the connector, then right-click, and click on Paste Array. A window will open where you can add the quantity of connectors both on the horizontal and vertical rows, and click OK.